Hey everyone, it's Marie. Welcome back to my channel. Okay, I am back. I took a short break for like a week or two because I was sick and had a lot of work. Too many things were going on at the same time. I'm still a bit sick, but feeling much better today. So I thought it is time to catch up to ReZero. I'll be doing a double reaction today. Oh my gosh, I don't even remember which episode it is. But we'll be starting off from where Emilia and Subaru walk out of the tomb and then come across Garfield. So that's the last thing I remember. So I think that's where we're going to start off with. So let's just get to it. All right, I found out that it's episode 16. It's because, you know, like they count as part one and part two. So sometimes they start counting it from like episode one, part two, and then it confuses me. But anyway, this is episode 16 of season two of ReZero. 1, 2, 3, go. That's a young Garf, right? Oh, he was saved. Oh yeah, this is probably when he was saved. Ooh, I have goosebumps. Voice acting, oh my god! Where are they though? So that no one can ever leave. I don't know how much I trust him on that. It's not even about me, but even I feel dragged. Oh my God. Oh, poor Carf. So he's trying to keep everything, everyone in here so that it doesn't affect her happiness. She never made it. No, honey. We're going about this the wrong way. The way his voice. He really has convinced himself he's doing this for everybody else. These two are now. Oh my gosh. Ah, he jammed the. Oh, wow. That's a beautiful scene. Look at who's saying all this. What development? Oh. Oh, my poor baby has gone through so much that he can take this.
手に見限ってんじゃねえ。いつだってどんな時だってやりたい変わりたいとそう思った時がスタートラインだろうが。また顔を上げて歩き出すの誰がどうして諦めろなんて言えるんだ。そうだろガーフィール、そうだろエミリア。
ダメース、
そうだろレム。
Stand down, Garfield, please, both of you. Yes, Garf. Oh, poor Subaru, he even lost a tooth. He's naming it. Oh, we're back to this again. So proud of you, Subaru. Ah, British? Yay! Poor Otto. He went through so much. I'm glad you're all right. They're all dumbasses. But I love them all. I love Petrosh. Out of all. Such a damn thing to do, to care for everyone like this, but then pretend like she doesn't. A lot of tough love going around. I feel for Garf. Did Ram just say that? And she smiled. And she smiled willingly. Is he actually gonna try and go through the trial? But it won't let him, will it? No, don't show me a baby Garf. I can't take it. They're so cute. See, she's not abandoning you. Oh my god, so adorable. That's why she left, to bring him back. Oh my God. But it's still such a burden to know this. That's why. Oh, sweetheart. Okay, but I have a question. How is he going? True. Yes, you dumbass! You worried us all! Ha Oh. He is? What? Child. Good luck, Emilia. Daijabu. Really? Now? Really? Good luck, sweetheart. But he's enjoying it as well. Oh, when they were making out? Crying. Well, not actually crying, but you know. That's where he was gone the whole night? Which is daughter. Go, sweetheart. Good, 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 good. We are getting somewhere. All right, episode 17. 1, 2, 3. I just took a very short break. But you're here now. Yeah, it's very realistic. Interesting. This is maybe a bit random, but a lot of people who have PTSD, it's like this, like you cover up that memory, but you have a lot of like feelings of terror and fear attached to that memory as well. That's where she used to live, right? Isn't this where she used to sleep, from what I remember? That small room? Her mother! So adorable! Ah. What are they talking about? They look exactly alike. Oh. How cute. My heart cannot. Ah! A spirit. Does she climb through that? Oh my god, I just want to squish her cheeks and so cute. No, honey, you'll be in danger. Isn't that the witch's cult? Or are they not? Am I just... Is it? Oh. Why did he say that particularly, and why does she say it like that? He is who I think he is, right? But I'm not sure. That's why I'm not saying it, because I'm like, I don't want to be stupid. It looks beautiful. I wouldn't want to stay there, but it looks beautiful. How did this guy turn into... I'm just trying to figure out how he would have turned into... Oh? The spirit or fairy helped her out. Oh! Oh, she already did. The seal. She's so adorable, I cannot. Sir, are you hitting on her? You just stop? Touching people like that. I guess the seal is something that protects Emilia and her family. So sort of like keeping them hidden in the forest. Her parents. Why? Why is she so cute? Is that the seal? I just, the way that it moves, the direction of it, it's really beautiful. How did she find this? Ah, the spirit. Okay, right. Point. Oh, it's an actual letter, so ah, he means the things on the walls. That's what he means, of course, because he went in and saw it. Okay. Oh. Grandma. Ah. What's up with her? Oh no, does she accidentally open the seal? So cute, my heart hurts, really. That sounds ominous, but why did I say ominous? I meant ominous. It is Betelgeuse, right? It is Betelgeuse. Or am I just crazy? Someone else who understands me when I watch Haikyuu. I feel personally attacked. But how? How can it be? Am I crazy or is it really Betelgeuse? This is the love letter that he and Garf meant, right? Whew. Fortuna is spoiled. I am her. I'm Mother Fortuna. Honestly, I want to be a cool aunt like this. I think that is what happens, that she accidentally opens the seal. Ah. Hence her reaction to Subaru breaking his promise like that. Why does he worship Emilia like that? I was right. Emilia was wrong. Oh. So they're not okay right now? They're sick? Hontono. I guess things go wrong soon.
Isn't this
one of the
アーフィッション。間違いなく対等の立場のはずなのに、どうして一方的に上から目線で名前を詰問されなきゃならないんだろうね。男のくせに随分と長話が好きみたいね。男のくせにって、いかにも比べる男を知らなそうな偏見が垣間見えるよね。その態度はさ、ちょっと見過ごせないよね。僕という個人をその権利をないがしろにしていい。いい加減に自分に酔いながら話すのをやめなさい。あなたは何者なの？
Greed.
Regulus Cornelius.
I see. All right, everyone, that's it for today. I liked both the episodes a lot. The Garfield one was really, really sad. But I just realized also that, we had one episode that focused on Otto and now one on Garfield. It's nice that we get to understand these characters that you just thought were like, they're side characters. And they've been repeatedly appearing in the story, but maybe they're not that important. But no, they are important. And I like that we get a bit more of an insight into how they have become the people they are today, right? But with Garfield, I can't believe he's a literal child. He's 14. Oh my gosh. But yeah, so that was interesting. Of course, the whole cutesy, cheesy, dynamics between Subaru and Emilia is always adorable. Although it makes me cringe. But what I'm most curious about is Juice actually Betelgeuse? Because I'm not exactly sure, but it would just make sense, right? Especially given the green hair and the outfit that he's wearing. I just think it would make sense, but I also feel like, I probably sound stupid if it's wrong, but oh well, whatever. I don't care.
Yeah, so I'm curious to know why Gius is, like, he sort of worships Emilia. But also, apparently, Emilia's, let's say, clan and Gius and his, well, sort of a church, have known each other for a long time. So I'm curious, like, what that is all about. And then the Archbishop of Greed shows up. Yeah. I mean, like, why? Why are they all coming after Emilia? Because I'm assuming that the Archbishop of Greed is also there because of Emilia. But why? Why is everybody showing up like that? I guess we'll find out. And Mother Fortuna, love her. She seems so wonderful. I hope to be an aunt like that. But yeah, so that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you next week with another reaction to ReZero. Bye!